It's frustrating to wait for a guy to make the first move. Like, if you wait for him, you're going to be waiting forever. Surely you can nudge him along a little bit. I mean, what's wrong with asking him out? In this day and age, are guys really turned off by women who make the first move? Hi, I'm Amy Waterman, a dating and relationship expert with yourbrilliance.com. And in this video series, I give you the short answer to love's biggest questions. So ladies, should you make the first move? Well, the short answer is yes. 95% of single men want women to ask for their number. And they also wish that women would take the initiative when it comes to making that first kiss. Most men today, that's 91%, feel comfortable with being asked out by a woman. And nearly two-thirds have been asked out by a woman before. And still other research finds that nearly three-quarters of single men would say yes to an attractive woman's offer of moving things into the bedroom. And even men in relationships wish that their partners would initiate sex more often. But if you think that asking a man out must be easy, think again. Making the first move doesn't guarantee that he'll say yes. So if you make the first move on an online dating site, for example, you can expect to get a reply back to your message only about 15 to 20% of the time. We women have really been protected from that sting of rejection by social norms that release us from the burden of asking someone out. And that's why we have a lot to learn from men, actually, because men don't assume that the women they ask out will always say yes. They know that it takes skill to approach someone in a way that sparks that connection. How they ask a woman out influences how she answers him. It's time for us to learn those skills. So here's an easy way to ask a man out. What does he know about that you would like to learn about? Well, ask him if he would mind meeting you over coffee one day to share what he knows. And then spend that coffee date learning from him, right? Don't try to flirt unless he flirts with you. And at the end of the date, thank him and tell him how much you enjoyed spending time with him and say, we should do it again. And just leave it at that. You've put the ball in his court, and if he is interested, he will figure out a way to see you again. And if not, no harm done. Want to know how to make the first move with a cute guy you've seen at a restaurant or a festival or a club? Well, in just a moment, I'll share with you a simple video from dating coach Marnie Kinries that makes it easy for you to approach a guy. For more dating tips, make sure to subscribe to our channel and let me know what questions you would like me to answer in the comments box below. See you next time.